Things didn't heat up until round three of the match, when Jake hit Tyron with this uppercut left hand combination, plus a body shot and left hook. And in round four, tension continued rising, with Tyron coming back at Jake with the most significant blow of the fight, causing Jake to almost wobble outside of the ring. But it was Jake's performance in round seven that guaranteed his final score, winning by a split decision. The judges called